Well then, this is how it happened. No, but seriously, boy. I know why you're here. There has to be a way to make you look the other way. What if I helped you with the satyr problem? Would you let me go?
Please.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious hound of hell barks once.
Good. Now I just need to head off the beaten path here and see what I can find. That's quite a stash there, Charon. Maybe this way. Not poisoned at the moment, thanks. This can get me out of here. Need to keep looking down those passageways.
Satyr tunnels.
Maybe it's in here.
Thank you.
me.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Try this way. Those. That's the most gigantic vermin I have ever seen. Coming from. Thank you, mate.
I trust the riverboatman Charon has been keeping plenty busy lately.
Thank you.
ready for me. Poison again. Okay. SATA storage. Disgusting. Cerberus will love it. I'll just take that. A quiet taste. Let's just go down this SATA hole. One SATA sack coming right up. You must be hungry, huh? Pleasure doing business. They must have lots of these upon Olympus. Boy, I got your favorite treat. But you have to promise to let me pass if I hand it over, okay?
Terrifying Cerberus accepts the fetid sack and scans the darkened hall for where best to consume the stomach-turning contents.
I owe you one, boy. I did it.
I never grew accustomed to the air up here. It gusts senselessly whichever way it pleases.
You know, you're right. The air up here seems pretty good so far. But I will reserve judgment till I've had my fill. I have to say, though, Father, the Helm of Darkness suits you. When touched, you dust it up.
It should not have had to come to this. For all your antics with me yet around the house, I always kept my temper.
Well, let's see. You've berated me repeatedly and often. You've lied to me, mustered your wretched forces to kill me over and over, but sure, I'll grant you that you've always kept most of your anger bottled.
We're gods, boy. Killing one another is our lot. Although I always thought I was above it. I told you that you cannot leave this place.
No, you're going home, not me.
Oh, what?
What's wrong, boy? I suppose that you must hate the very sight of me. You'll understand then why I wear the Helm of Darkness. Darkness!
Oh no!
If this must be the way to teach you discipline, then so be it.
Damn you, Father.
usually pretty quiet, keeping watch over the pool of sticks back there. But it's sure been busy lately. Why, somebody else came through just early.
Glad to keep things interesting. Father and Cerberus must still be up there.
No.
Seldom does the overbearing throne of Grimlord Hades sit unoccupied.
That thing doesn't look particularly comfortable. Work approved. The fated list of minor prophecies. That sounds somewhat exciting, I suppose. Whoa, a rod of fishing. Here. Let's go with this. I positively cannot wait to see what sorts of foul creatures I'll dredge up with this.
We each have our commitments to this house, Megara. There is no shame in yours. And whilst your sisters are away, you...
I understand. It's just... am I supposed to keep pretending nothing's changed?
The house shall stand eternally. Although in what condition, it is ours to decide.
I know. You're right, of course, you're right.
What was that about?
I hope you're having a nice stay. Even though you don't want to live here anymore, Your Highness.
And there she goes again. What's in stock? Fair trade. Hey, that must be the fated list.
The fate-abetting prince perhaps believes it was through his own choice.
Oh no, not this determinism thing again. Fated list of minor prophecies. Nexus Mirror. Excellent.
You're getting pretty strong, I'll give you that, boyo. Strong enough to smack a guy like me right up against the wall, and I'd go straight to pieces. Boom!
Smack guys against walls.
Yow.
Yeah. Let's see what that one does.
Go again?
Let's see what's in here. Varatha, the Eternal Spear. Join my pursuit.
Bet you couldn't hit me with that, pal.
Again. place.
You traveled rather far down there since last we met, my kin. And that means you have to... The war is on. Stay dead next time. To eat. Come and get it. Crushed.